guys and welcome back to All Kind Games. Today we are playing Mini Rush and the Root of Stars special mission. So in previous video we played with a Dancer Minion and today we are gonna show the Peace and Law Minion. So, now we are just running in the milestone number 6. There's 4 days left, yeah? Yeah, 4 days. Okay, we are ready, steady, and let's go our Peace and Law Minion. See how we have to stop. You're right. So, what's new? On the left side, we see that we have the moon ability and it lasts 18 seconds. We're running in the aerial map and we have to collect 1,254 rows. Unfortunately, we don't have the one challenge. We already completed it with our Dancer Minion and it was about to slide under obstacles 40 times. And it's a pretty last milestone because of all stages got 7 milestones and we are running in the milestone number 6. And by the way, all stages have the 7 milestones and there are 3 stages, so 21 milestones in the game when the special mission is early. So we're running in the anti-line league or in the aerial or the submarine and we're collecting roses. First stage we are in the Bratzlier, we collected the shoes. The second stage is the same location, the AVL, and we collected the cap. So the version of the game is 7.7.2. And it's absolutely new. And for Android and iOS devices is available for free. You can download, play, and 4 days are left to run in the special mission. You will unlock many characters, for example, we just unlocked the DJ Minion. You can do the same because of its easiest way to get the characters just run in the special missions. Because of all stage rewards, first, second, and third rewards, that's the DJ Minion cards. You will get about 60 cards from the stage rewards and prize spots chests. From the market, you can buy them also about the same amount or the more. So to buy the cards with the market tickets, you need to just run a special mission. Now, look at the top of the video. We need to collect 1,237 roses, 36, and in the end of the line is written 1,600 market tickets. So after collecting these roses, we can get the market tickets and we'll go to the market and buy the DJ, doctor, hockey player, singer, reindeer, and other minion cards. The green minion was also shown in the market. And I forgot to mention the Grenadier minion, which is in premium membership only and for real money. You can buy the character for real money, but we don't think so because of in the previous special mission, the DJ minion was real money available only, but now, at this time, it appeared in the market. So in the future, the same will happen. The Grenadier minion cards will appear in the market and stage rewards. So you can unlock them by just running in the new update of the game, which will release. And after several weeks, will be added to the game. So nearly 30 times to complete this task and oh my god, I was reading and smashed into the obstacle. So we have the moon ability and let's use it. Now we're using the moon and every time you activate the moon ability you transform into the astronaut minion because I'm pretty sure you understand. We're in outer space and Peace and Law minion needs to wear the astronaut suit. Okay, we collected the stars and we're back to the aerial map. So we used all three remotes, 1,213 roses left. In the future, there will be 2 more videos at least. The Grenadier minion purchasing and the completing of the milestone number 7 of the stage 3. The second time the moon ability. And now I'm thinking, how can we collect this huge amount of the roses? We need 1207. Maybe we should use the skateboard dominion because of he's giving us the additional one fever mode. So in every run, the skater minion got 4 fever modes. I actually know about this, and we're playing all that. Oh my god, all the time with this guy when we are not recording the videos because of the skater is giving one more viewer mode as a reward. So maybe in the future we'll record and demonstrate it. All other minions got 3 and he got a little bit more. So we'll show and prove you that it's truth. Oh, I found the aluminum ability. Now for 30 seconds as aluminum is completed one round showing. And I think we will finish running in the aluminum map. Because of the peace and love minion is getting tired. Around 500 meters with a minion shield. Oh my god, what's happening? So many side tasks. Yeah, I was talking about that the peace and love minion is getting tired. There are so big amount of roses that we will collect in the future and give up today running in the special mission. So in the future, guys, you can watch the grander minion purchasing video, the last running in the group of stars, and many interesting stuff. So subscribe to our channel and leave your comments what you like, what you don't like. You can ever you can also leave us in the comments which characters, maps and games you'd like in the future, and we will record everything you want, and I'm pretty sure everything is possible. You can also do the 2 minions running side by side merging them with the software. So we're waiting all your wishes and come true on our channel. So we love you and we're saying goodbye.